You need a reroll. It's a brute. It's a 99% almost guaranteed kill. This would be if we hit. How does the vault work? To jump quite a bit here, I think. That one guy I can actually just pistol, right?
Kill confirmed.
It's not gonna be much use. I could give somebody else a combat presence. Can you kill somebody? I don't think so. There's so many guys with a ridiculous amounts of hit points. Guys should move her back first and then take that shot maybe.
If you say so. Jacob, before you get too close, gonna need to reload soon.
Let's just bomb this guy.
I'm out of firepower over here.
Six, and this this is not a guaranteed kill. Guess I can give the turn to Bruce Lee if it's not a kill. Okay.
Good riddance.
This is guaranteed kill if we hit. I just feel like the shotgun guy is the best in this this scenario, always. Seven damn health guy.
Could use some ammo over here.
Okay, the sniper just a pistol that guy. Hell yeah. Actually interesting. I think I will unit and line of vision to give the combat presence. Okay, yeah, of course. Makes sense. So here's a I killed the low health guy, huh? I can almost rent this guy. This was actually pretty good. So I could move the sniper like here, take a pistol shot. Or maybe here. I think it's guaranteed shot from here.
Move it on target location.
There's the one zombie who's actually hunting the sniper. So do I wanna rent first or after, I guess. Or I guess Mad Dog. I think I should pistol first. This does actually surprisingly much damage. Or a lot of damage. Surprisingly much isn't any kind of language.
Heading up.
Can I kill?
What did you expect?
Not so guaranteed.
Shot.
Can we actually even kill him? 267, and he would have 6 left. It's going to be very close. Especially we need a crit and maximum damage. Shit. Well, we might get hit by the. Yeah.
That's it, I'm out.
Oh. If I just had ammo. I'm not gonna use grenade, but I can run away. These are slow guys, maybe he cannot reach us.
On my way.
If I only had ammo. Yeah, because now there's no. Well, there's 10% crit chance to kill him, but that's basically no chance. Guess you can come.
Under my watch. Thought you could hide, eh?
As long as he keeps doing that, I'm just fine. Okay, hopefully he cannot reach us. Nice job, Mod. That is absolutely perfect.
Moving out.
Don't let anybody say anything else. Ever.
Enemy destroyed. Reloading. Destroyed. I'm all out.
Well, we need a lot of reloads.
What's over there? Reloaded.
Okay, so who was this asshole actually targeting? Deadshot once again. Okay.
Position.
From here I can actually shoot at the guy, I think.
I'm on it.
I move.
Alright, I need to remember this next spawn right there, right under him.
Reinitializing weapon.
Absolutely.
Don't want to trigger that one.
Rock and roll!
I guess the Templar has kind of worked out. Might not be the best in this kind of missions, but
I'll keep it under watch.
She still got some nice slashers. Chances play.
The elders aren't happy that you've been blowing up their facilities, Commander. Personally, I've enjoyed the show.
That's one of the chosen. Heads up!
I've got help.
Okay, we can see him. Oh, we can zoom on. You guys, that's annoying.
Adjusting aim.
Something for you.
Yes. Okay, only one day, so. I think that grenade actually attracted this one. So there's a Codex and Spectre here. I don't really want to fight
them. Get him back up ASAP.
Need to rivet or wake her up. Remote start would be nice right about now. What kind of a grapple do? I need some shredding going up first. I could try the frost bomb from here. Let's see, what are my options? guys have so much hit points. It's nasty. B-plus is only good against probably good next time. I get that now. Definitely go up here and freeze the guy. But who the hell kills these guys then? Certainly don't have any run and gun. That's a problem actually. Can I justice the guy? I cannot, okay. But I could justice one of these guys. That's not actually a bad play at all. Could even grapple and then justice. The line of sight up here is actually kind of wonky. I should probably be in cover against that guy, huh? Okay, let's do this.
It will be done.
Kill him though. Siphon good. Especially with the head advantage, I think he can 100% kill it. Still we have these other guys to worry. This guy actually heals, which is very, very annoying. Probably shouldn't use grenade. Right, I need to wake her up. Can I just rent this guy? Almost. Almost. I think my only way to guarantee one shot kill him is from here. Still not a guarantee, is it? No. Well, I didn't mean the torn rooms.
Taking care of.
You don't hesitate to pull the trigger. I like that.
Jesus. Somehow they now saw. Maybe they moved or something. I don't know. This is a huge problem. Again. Now the trooper doesn't feel like that much of an issue at all. We have some of our guys in pretty bad cover. Can this fence be blown up? I think it can. I think I have to grenade here to kill that guy. He's flanking our whole team. But who wakes my guy up? I don't think these guys can do it. Has to be Tapper, huh? It's a huge risk here if this doesn't work out.
Not a problem.
That's not quite enough.
This is for
of
you.
Course, those teleporting guys might just teleport, get us anyway. Maybe I'm concentrating on completely wrong guys here.
Now where's the skill in that?
Okay, I can definitely rent. Oh, it's a dash, huh? I do need all the movement I can get to slash. So it has to be the Tapper. He's gonna be in terrible position. Me. It could be Mox as well. Or maybe I move yeah, that's the thing. Witch, get here.
I will gladly help.
Oh shit, even my phone is making noises.
Feigning an attempt at saving your people, Commander.
I think I will give it this extra action to the witch.
I will bring you strength.
Probably giving that to somebody else as well. Can I actually grapple into a nice snipering position? Now that these guys are alerted, I guess this position is pretty much the same than every other position. I can double pistol him. Maybe I can guarantee kill pistol of that guy. It's not going to be. It is guaranteed if I hit. So lightning hands first. Oh, he's poisoned as well. I do wonder how much that explosion would do, but I don't want to split the codex. Alright, the zombies might do that for me, huh? This made actually my witch move a little bit irrelevant. Just gonna slash him and get the hell out of the way. Get away from dodge. I'm fairly certain that this guy is immune to rend as well. Immune to melee damage. Plan to do. Grab that extra third focus.
You're going to learn the hard way, Templar. Your cult is built on a foundation of lies.
This guy. Just hunger the F down. Might as well take this shot, huh? Okay. Oh, that one shoulder is actually very close now.
I'm trusting you here.
If he gets rid of him, I'm just gonna on it.
It's time to make the elders proud.
Alright, just have the lightning reflex. I always forget it. Oh, and it would have been a hit. I guess with the stock. He still did the stock damage.
There's nothing we can do now! They're gone! Annoying.
Yeah, they just teleport and take a flank shot. Oh, giant gun. Two codexes. That's a lot. Oh, he's coming to visit me.
Comes in handy sometimes. I'm the best there is.
He's going for the zombies. Didn't even get the headshot, huh? Yeah, the codex is splitting due to the zombie hits. That's going to be a huge problem, I think. I don't know if they can split more than once. So I guess there's some hope. He's getting beat down. I guess we'll find out. Here. What the hell is that dude? Oh right, he's up here. Thinking he might be able to finish off that codex there. Actually has a pretty good shot on the other codex. What are my other options? He needs a reload. Can't kill him with combat protocol, needs to move. This looks like a decent chance of killing him at one shot. That's a bit dangerous place, Mox. Chance to kill him teleport one hit point blown away. I suppose that's good enough. I guess it has to be good enough. Do I want to react to these zombies first? I can start walking with this. Sniper rifle, please. I don't know if I want to even go for those guys. Because they're beating the admin. I have a decent shot on the sniper as well, or the hunter. Trading shot, but I guess I should deal with these guys first because they are easier to deal with, basically. God, I don't think I can kill this guy here. Mox, you don't have a guaranteed kills, do you? No, because here's damage sucks. I think I will just go for the codex. There's always the chance to creep. He's gone. Could get back here, maybe even reload. Ready to go! I could use the revive protocol here and do maybe something with the... Something with the... With my Templar. Maybe even go for this guy, maybe he can actually help us. He seems to be standing, so... this Templar Shadow can do a lot of damage. Can't really do much to him. As far as wait. Alright, this codex split. Codex did split. So maybe I should could split the other one as well. This one is being bounded by the zombies, though. Well, really, I don't like my options. guess this has to happen. Then there's these guys as well. Holy shit.
Heading out. Let's rock.
Did I already take a shotgun shot? I didn't. 7 hit points. Right. That's not a guaranteed kill. I could go for this. It's actually pretty good crit as well. But I mean, I think I have to reduce the amount of zombies next to our guys. They cannot even see this one guy. Man, I need 7 damage here. That's good. So I'm gonna split this core then. F him. Or not.
That is not
Never
good.
Mind.
Weapons burning ammo fast.
Let's just test it firing on my weapon. This Emperor might do all kind of crazy stuff. So I think I need to finish this guy off before he splits even more. These zombies are probably gonna go for me, huh? They are far enough away though, so... Did not kill her, of course. So, I was doing something. I could come before us. I could revive all the witch. Let's do it. I wanna see if this guy wants to join the fight. Or I could just go for the poke on the... poke on the dude there, huh? Shadow is very scary right now. Oh, the dude is in a different building, huh? He seems to be holding a... or to be a ranger. Maybe I should actually kill the Codex. Sure, and then I can actually go back.
Feel yeah, the power sense. Of the Templars!
I think Advent's been letting some of the rejects slip through production lately.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area.
Menace, James Simpson. So you have a normal shotgun. Not that great damage then. Can't really kill this guy. I could kill the zombie, but he was beating on the thing, so...
Alright, I'll go.
I'm not sure I want... That Templar might actually do something crazy. Oh, I missed. Okay.
Shot wide.
The Shadow of Templar, I suppose.
Let's get it on already.
That actually probably would have killed all the zombies. These guys are so much trouble. You can't get in cover from them.
You rolled the dice and lost this time.
Ouch. You bastard.
I hope we might at least get a laugh out of this. Time to go.
I hope you burn.
Never fails me.
Okay, he goes for the zombies. And misses. Does he zombies. I'm starting to be very, very tired of these constant zombies. Oh man.
There's an art to what I do.
And what is it that you do, man? So I have exactly one shot left on Bruce Lee. Maybe kill out one random dude. Nobody gives two shits about. I think you have vision on the codex from there. I might have some good vision stuff from here.
Tactical movement.
Not the best grapple ever, but yeah, I mean, you can definitely take shots.
Their journey ends here.
But your minimum damage is 5, okay? That's good enough for me.
It is dead. I have little ammo remaining.
So let's see, I could go for the zombies, but I... God damn it. Run and gun would have been so cool here. I guess I do also a lot of damage with the slash. This guy killed this. Or these guys killed the son over here. We might be able to do it just enough. I can pistol him. Probably need to move the sniper in the safe place anyway. Let's just go for this. I guess he might have my deflect and other abilities as well, so. I want to have a little space from the window so the zombies don't get me. But not so much that I cannot do anything next turn. I feel like I should definitely heal here.
Heal him up.
God, I should have those upgraded medkits. Heal Mad Dog.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Oh. Haven't he really had a chance to use that frost bomb yet? Probably won't. I could freeze the codex. mocks has a decent chance to split him up here. This guy can deal with this zombie. Maybe when he splits up, he moves in a better position for us to deal with him. Of course, that would require Mox to actually hit. Let's go, Mox. Or not.
I have no ammo.
Shit. Well, that was complete waste. There's no reason I can shoot the guy from here. But not from here. Oh, there's a pillar here, okay. Fuck it, I'm just gonna freeze him.
Boom!
That way we get at least one turn to... Alright, we might get more zombies.
Desperate.
Go.
Just remember there's that one guy as well out here somewhere. Maybe I should join these other guys. I might get some good shots here.
I'm going.
Good enough, good enough.
One down, thousands to go. Hope it's burning through ammo fast.
Yeah, let's kill some zombies then.
Got him.
If we can get the zombie infestation in or under control, we should be fine.
Enemy down.
Oh, well, you're bound to miss some.
Adjusting aim.
Mox is reload.
I must reload.
Okay, I will actually need a cut here, so I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. Sorry, I had to take a break there. So I had something very intense planned out. Probably involving hunkering down with the scientist.
We only need the commander alive. It's open season on the rest.
Get this last one, this guy. He can't even shoot zombies. Feel like he's going for the grenade here.
Watch this.
I don't want to watch this. Luckily that doesn't actually give him a second shot. Ooh, the zombies can beat her through the ice, I suppose. Oh god. Terrible idea. She didn't split. She didn't actually split. Where's the shotgun guy? Just again with two shots, huh? Okay, I think I will actually take that shot this time, but might as well finish off this guy first. Yeah, it should be guaranteed kill.
Target eliminated. My ammo's running low.
I will reload and then take Oh,
we're green to go.
Okay. Oh, she doesn't split when she sees my eyes. Oh, that's excellent. That's most excellent. I could combat protocol her. Which means I won't be reloading again, but F reloading, yeah.
We trial.
Can I kill?
They will fight no more.
Mox has pretty good shot to just finish the codex off. That would allow me to actually do something with her. Can't use the grapple anyway. Yeah, we'll reload and take a shot.
I must improve.
All I can say about that is goddammit. You know, disappointed.
What's over there?
I'm gonna do the combat protocol now to, so that I don't get tempted to try anything stupid again, ever.
Don't get so excited. Those guys are a dime a dozen.
Probably even cheaper. So definitely do wanna go for this guy once again. Might be able to slash him and then look at these guys' hit points. I mean, I can't do anything about these guys. I could grapple. I think the sniper is somewhere around here, so maybe not grapple right there. Okay, can't really grapple them. This shot is not the best. I guess I could guarantee kill one zombie. That's at least something.
Taken care of.
So what if these guys can't kill this guy? Do have Mad Dog. Shit. This guy might not be able to strike us. I don't know. I think I'm blocking the staircase when I'm on that location, so. Get a good shot on this guy. I could start shredding him ever so slowly. I feel like we should really realistically have those upgraded weapons to do this. This could be only 3 damage. That would be insane. Maybe I should take the Desperate Sniper shot. 62. Okay, let's do it. Figure it as much.
I'll get him next time.
Zero chance of crit, huh?
On my way!
Well,
moving to Overwatch.
Watch then. Still can't deal with that guy. I could guarantee kill these guys, so maybe I will go for that.
I will tear you apart!
Sure, it's not a headshot, but it's still a guaranteed kill, so... You actually should probably just get back. This... Pretty crazy mission, huh? I will go for this bad shot against this guy. It's actually pretty decent.
You were born for this. Now get out there and fight.
Shooting zombie. Nice. Red would have been nice.
Not good.
Just hold still.
God. Bleeding as well.
Lost might be the Elder's biggest mistake yet. Aside from letting you escape, of course, Commander.
I think they got me.
God, bleeding is actually terrible. He might get attacked by just zombies very fast.
Back in.
Definitely needs a reload. I could still grapple, get a couple pistol shots. And since the Chosen is not more here, I guess this is safe. 4 damage, guaranteed kill.
Nailed him.
Guaranteed kill.
Hostiles pacified.
Guaranteed kill.
Target down.
Guaranteed kill if I hit. Although, do I wanna do that is a completely different quest. This guy is out of ammo. But he has a very good shot. I don't know why, but...
Back in!
Alright, it must have been the sword. Yeah. Let's see if you can... Fuck shit!
Good.
That dude might come for the stupid strike. Try to just cheese him with the pistol shots though. Then I could go for this this big guy. I think I will try this guy.
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, and now he's flanked. So I could have gotten him with the shotgun probably. I still have the poison round, so I think that guy is actually immune to poison. Currently killed.
Hostiles pacified.
Very bad shot. Which is another terrible shot. Huh. Yes, everything here is pretty much terrible. I mean, he's immune to melee damage, so what the hell am I trying to even accomplish with going there? I'm gonna go after this guy.
Yeah. I'll lead the way.
Oh, That's a misclick. Well, let's do as much damage as we can. I mean, our chances of getting close of that guy are pretty slim.
On my way.
But let's actually take this shot.
Not good. On reserves.
You need to heal yourself.
Give him a heal.
I hope that removes that bleeding. Okay, it does. Grab full cover. Still not reloading him. That's actually starting to be a little bit funny.
My failure is my own.
If that's how you fight, maybe Advent doesn't want you back.
Something weird happened here. I break his cover. Definitely do not wanna. Sure, let's try him. He might deal the damage, but I don't think he deals the armor.
It's going to take more than a few wounds to slow me down, Commander.
Their nice. Armor still holds. I need
don't think I'm going to let that slide, Turncoat.
I might go for the Templar again. Annoying asshole. Hopefully the ranger can actually end this shit. Okay, I might be able to slash him there.
Let's try something else.
Is he going for the zombie? He is. That's actually a pretty bad idea from him. Okay, we lost some FPS, but that should be fine. So can I actually finish this guy off? There's a chance with the slash. Sniper, 79% chance. Can I pistol these zombies? No. Well, I think I get the actions back, so I might as well take the sniper shot. This is pretty good, what's the giving him? Better than the sword.
Target neutralized.
Oh, this has had this in the lore. Right, shred first. Kill second. Take low cover, I suppose.
Sure thing.
Nice.
I bet you can't do that again.
Oh, wanna bet?
Headed there now.
It's time to die, asshole. Starting to get to the end. Oh, I have one on the ammo, so I might as well step out.
I go
for a flank.
I'm going to take your corpse back to the elders myself.
Ok, guess I could finally do something good with the pistol. Where is this zombie? Ooh. Kinda wanna try to rend to know if he's immune, but I don't. Yeah, I cannot rend him, so. I guess the vault is there as well. This is a 100% shot. So. Goodbye. Wow, that was some long ass bullshit. I'm sorry.
I underestimated you, Commander. And here I thought the elders were just exaggerating.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that chosen, Commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though.
Yeah, I guess there are a certain timer they go through when they get killed. There's another zombie right there.
Okay, so I got one. I'm on it.
Let's watch it.
Back in!
So I can finally reload the tapper.
Come get some.
Look at that wheel damage too. Yeah, at least it was a good try.
Adjusting sight.
There's so many.
Not good.
And everyone misses. Don't tell me he's in sure. Even my FPS is dying. This is probably the zombie central.
Reloading.
Is there actually any zombies you can take out?
Their service is over. For the free.
At least you keep hitting. I guess I might as well take these guys.
They live no more. I have no more ammunition.
Does anyone actually have ammo?
Locked and loaded. Come get some.
That seems to be a negative.
Did you say so?
Slight chance of taking this out. I think I will just weaken this guy though. For the sniper.
Target neutralized.
She can't even kill this. Maybe this guy.
Enemies down. I'm ready.
I guess I kinda want to move her up as well.
Orders confirmed.
Oh, I need to remember there's at least one more squad of admin. Shit. The one we saw somewhere around here, I believe. At least I'm fairly certain there was one. Yeah, really not gonna go for that rent. It's gonna be a freaking miracle shot if I can make this, but I'll try. Nice! The new guy knows his seat.
Big deal. Moving to Overwatch.
And apparently doesn't think that was a big deal.
Target
Yeah, I'll start working on this car. Holy hell, this is insane mission, once again. This mission has been very, very insane. At least I'm feeling good about this one.
Only the best.
So many lost. Not even the shotgun can stop them.
Target disabled.
Oh my god. They are killing everything, including my FPS. Shoot the guy next to you, please.
Hostile neutralized.
Okay, shotgun man. Let's start to work. These are not guaranteed kills, so yeah. There's immediately. That's okay, because we have the backup. Not a guaranteed kill. Kind of want to try to advance.
Yes,
on the other hand, I don't.
Absolutely. Affirmative. Covering now.
Each has a wrench, please. I guess the witch can start working on these guys as well. Just set them up for the sniper kill shots.
Enemy eliminated.
We have the shotgun guy. I guess I can blast this guy with the shotgun.
Moving to designated position.
This guy will be a problem as well.
Target neutralized.
How many more are there? 1,000 to go.
Enemies down.
Hey, we get the reload.
Burn
ready
through
ammo
to go.
Fast.
No, we just need
I'm trusting you here.
Deal with the rest of the advent, I believe, and that's that.
Rock and roll.
Yeah, let's just keep hunkering down. Okay, this is not a new turn. Apparently, I just killed them all. So.
Scanning.
Let's go save that last guy.
Okay, I'll go.
Not a problem.
Maybe I got my places mixed up.
I will go.
Maybe there wasn't guys there, huh? It could be that I remembered that these guys were there.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Doesn't sound like that. Gotta say, these missions are kinda insane.
I hope it's worth it.
Fun, but insane. Now we just need to be patient, I suppose. We might get more holders,
now.
I suppose.
Navi evade detection.
Actually, should probably just reload
ready
this guy.
Ready to engage. I'll maintain my watch.
Crazy stuff.
If you say so.
I must have been wrong, huh?
Moving.
Yeah, there's something there. Although,
on my way.
Why risk anything? I don't think the Lost will come if we don't make any noise. Maybe?
I'm going.
Affirmative, moving out.
Confirmed. Scanning?
Oh, God.
I'm on it.
No one will slip past.
I guess Nobu gonna make it next turn, so.
Got it covered.
Overwatch!
I'm on it.
Let's get the mission done. Okay. Storms will come regardless. I think she can make it.
Heading out.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
Okay, let's make sure that everyone can get out next time.
10-4.
No need to ask twice. Oh, I guess that'll be okay.
What a crazy mission, holy shit.
Absolutely.
Don't really know if I want to do it again. Give it time soon. Mission accomplished.
VIP secure and in position.
Roger
for
that.
Evac.
Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
I know. Just relax, we're almost done here, man.
I am watching.
Here comes the last swarm.
That is not good.
They are really starting to be quite dangerous with all those hit points. We need more weapon upgrades to deal with the Lost.
Rolling out. What's over there?
Advancing quickly.
Getting it done.
These don't sound happy that we are here.
Got it. Moving.
Got it covered.
Leaving definitely.
Returning as
I'm gonna leave the guy with actions as last guy. Just in case.
Rolling back as ordered.
I don't know why.
It
I feel like that's a
heading home.
Good way to make sure that everyone
just
can get
time.
Out. So we got some people hurt.
Heading
but
home.
That should be okay.
All XCOM operatives are secure.
Very tough.
Firebrand is returning to base.
And Templar's not good against the
maybe we need to start selling calendars.
Yeah, maybe not. That was insane.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
According to Advent officials, recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. Voluntary citizen emigration numbers are reportedly at their highest level in recent years.
Okay. Oh. I hope we did get something out of this, like. Well, we did get a lot of loot and stuff. Two soldiers. Two
at least
rangers.
We know these chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Only one level up here. But I mean scientist and two captain rangers. She doesn't have voice lines here. Okay, that last scientist only affected 17% on there, but yeah, that's definitely enough for this episode, so... Fear of fire, that's interesting. Ingrid. Just when we got him or her out of the treatment, huh? But yeah, that's enough for this episode, so... Yeah, see you guys on the next one. See you there. Bye.